And it is main event time. Kevin Cross, the longest reigning champion in FSW history, gets his opportunity to regain the goal. And the bottom line is, I'm not sure if he cares more about regaining the title, Jake, or destroying Eli Drake once and for all.
In a perfect world for Kevin Cross, both of those things would be accomplished tonight. But maybe only one of them can be. Kevin Cross looks determined. And Eli Drake! Eli
Drake!
Look at this! I don't know.
Eli Drake jumping Kevin Cross from behind.
But it ain't gonna be an Eli Drake. Shut
up. And this match hasn't been officially started.
It's gonna be a, huh?
And Eli Drake.
Shut up.
Are we even gonna have a match tonight?
Not if he's up.
Look at this guy. They say Cross is gonna kill you, huh? Huh? Is that what they say? Cross is gonna kill me, right? Wrong. Right now, here's what I say. I say we go ahead and finish this job. You see that head right there? Have you ever seen a Gallagher show? You ever seen the Sledge-O-Matic with those watermelons? Well, I hope you wear your raincoats, dummies.
And look at this, Eli Drake, two chair shots to Kevin Cross, and it looks like he's going. And the 86ers, Remy and Jack. And right now, we don't even know what we got going on. We haven't gotten it to the ring. There is no match right now.
Both men in the championship match are laid out before the bell rings.
And right now, Gilmore, what is he doing in the middle of the ring?
He just got thrown in there.
And it has broken his glasses, I think. And here come the Reno Scum.
These men all have a day with destiny on May 20th.
The tag team champions, the Reno Scum. They've pitched out the 86ers. We got Cross and Eli Drake laid out on the ramp, on the stage area. And we got Luster, and the tag team match is broken out between the tag team champions and the number one contenders.
All hell is broken loose at Collision Course. There goes my water.
And right now we got the Scum, we got the 86ers. I could see Kevin Cross on the rampway.
We're going to have some serious chaos right now between the tag team contenders and the tag team champions during this unofficial world title match that hasn't started yet.
And they are fighting on the outside. They may break out into the casino, but look at this.
This is awesome. I feel like I just took a trip through time back to WMC Studios. Great, this is chaos.
And right now we got Eli Drake. Oh, look at that, Kevin Cross. Those guys are fighting out to the casino area. And we gotta get our focus on the heavyweight title match.
And look at Eli Drake dropping Kevin Cross dangerously right on his side on the edge of the ring. Cross.
What these two guys have done in the past, I was pretty certain it wouldn't just be a regular FSW heavyweight championship match.
Yeah, Eli Drake taking some liberties, gouging the eyes of the challenger.
And right now, how Eli Drake did what he felt was the most necessary thing to do. Attack Kevin Cross from behind. And right now it looks like it's worked.
Oh, look at that. Oh, man.
And Kevin Cross, he has just swung Eli Drake into the guardrail.
Kevin Cross has gone through so much adversity, and he still finds himself here.
And right now, we haven't even gotten this match underway.
He remembers the way Eli Drake won the championship.
And look at that kick right to the chest as Kevin Cross feels now is the time. Where is he going now?
He's going to get that chair. Let him do it, Red.
Kevin Cross.
Let him do it.
I'm pretty sure he has lost it.
Oh. He grabbed his shoulder around that chair and finally drives it into the steel. That could easily dislocate a shoulder.
This match has turned in. Kevin Cross has lost it. I am not sure that he even cares about the heavyweight title.
The length these men are going, that is how far this war has come.
In November, it took 9 men to defeat Kevin Cross, and since then, he has plotted his revenge, and the match is underway. We have finally gotten it, and to be honest with you, I'm not sure Eli Drake has a prayer in the world.
Yeah, Eli Drake's title reign might be over. The championship could be coming back home in the wake of the killer, Kevin
Cross. Look at this, Kevin Cross, he has got him up. And he is calling for the doomsday from the second rope as Eli Drake is trying to fight it off.
Yeah, Eli Drake saw his title reign flashing before his eyes. He wanted to make sure it didn't come to an end as he sends Kevin Cross back down.
And there is no doubt Eli Drake, one of the craftiest veterans you are going to see in this business. And he feels that his experience over Kevin Cross. But let me tell you something, Kevin Cross has done so much in such a short period of time. He has been all over the world. Oh, and look at that double clothesline, and they are both down. As Eli Drake and Kevin Cross. I think we needed that break, Jake, to be honest with you. Take a little breather.
Yes. What now?
And look at this.
Whoa.
The cash in the case holder, Hammerstone. Is he here to cash in the case?
He is! He is! He is! It's a triple threat match.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that Hammerstone has cashed in his briefcase and is now in this triple threat match for the FSD.
You gotta think Hammerstone wasn't planning on this tonight, but he saw the violence played.
And again, listen to the crowd getting behind Hammerstone.
They want to see history. They want to see a new champion crowd.
Oh, and he misses with the big boot. And Ricker's got him up. Eli Drake has him up. The forearm. And this cannot be. And Hammerstone with the stone breaker. This could be it. 1, 2.
Oh, look at the strength of Cross.
And he's got him. Oh, and Hammerstone goes down.
Hammerstone interjects himself. Cross says, not my title match.
And it looks like the cashing in of the case has backfired on Hammerstone, and he can't give it back.
No. One time you can cash it in. Kevin Cross, the killer,
yes,
is taking the most of his opportunity tonight. He sees Eli Drake in trouble, and he's eyeing him up, looking to finish him.
And look at this, Eli Drake, he is holding on to the top rope. And Eli Drake's got him up. Oh, and look at this. Oh! And Eli Drake, one, two. Oh, and he kicks out as Hammerstone cashed in the case. Thought he was going to walk in and walk out in a matter of seconds as the FSW heavyweight champion, but it didn't happen. And now Eli Drake and Kevin Cross. But Hammerstone has now been put into this match. The case has been cashed in. Oh, and look at this. Cross has got him.
Tied them all up. Oh, dumped him right on the back of his head. Oh, Valkyrie kick. Cover.
One, two, three.
He did it.
We have a new champion. Been shocked. Hammerstone cashes in the case. And again, right time, right place, Jake. As you said, there was a violent beatdown for over 10 minutes between Eli Drake and Kevin Cross. And Hammerstone capitalized, which is, regardless of what you want to say about him, the right thing to do when you have that case.
Yeah.